A little louder, Ned.
Oh, you know what? I should give you a remote mic.
If you have it.
I do, but that's all right. Extend them as far as you can. There should be a limit around. So where it says stop, or however deep the creek is, I'm just going to go all the way. Stop. Test your rocks. If you're crossing via rocks, make sure they don't move. Have your points of contact be as far out as you can to the sides and forward. This is the one you just put here, Bill? Be very suspicious of wet rocks, especially early in the morning, because they can be icy. Wet logs too. A lot of times I'll use the middle of my shoe as a place to put the log, rather than this way, because I can slip easier. Before you make a step, get your balance, and then move. Test everything. Wow, that is really slippery. That is really slippery. Here you might need to go sideways just so you don't slide off. Pretty solid though. Sometimes it's really advantageous to step on a little branch because your lugs of your shoe will grab the branch and won't slip anywhere. Anyway, so let me come on back and everybody else can come across. When you step down, I'll step right on that little branch. There's one right under my foot and I feel real secure. Right here, it's slippery and it's not. So I'm going to go sideways. Bark sometimes is good, but this bark is so wet it comes right off. See that here? I'll step right on that little branch. That works great. I know this guy's going to move, so I'm a little more careful. Go ahead. Somebody?